right, so now... whoa, there was a noise abatement issue, of course. It went on and on and on for just my report since this morning, and it pretty much stopped as soon as one person with a motorcycle entered the neighborhood. I don't know if they're an underground and that's how they intimidate human beings, but while that was all going on, all of a sudden my father's vehicle has a flat tire down to the ground. So somebody either gave him a flat in all of the ruckus. I don't know, but he's out there fixing it right now. It's very unusual underneath all of that chaos. I believe the noise level was 10 times louder than normal in this neighborhood. Anyway, so no, I'm not sure if they're a gang, the group who made all the noise, because it did appear to be quite a few houses. But it sure did stop as soon as that motorcycle drove in to the neighborhood. Now, if that guy is the ringleader, so hey, every time I drive in, you all stop and see, so I look like the good guy, he could very well be. If he is, oops, we can't get caught, it's him, well, and then that's who he is. But either way, we have a really bad flat. Really bad flat. So I guess we call this neighborhood intimidation, Pacifica. By the same people who are stealing from this planet, who are stealing our life energy, who are stealing our oxygen, those same people.